Selecting the proper LED power supply is essential for the correct operation of your lighting. We've recently introduced Talea LED light, which you can cut to size thanks to its COB free cut light source technology. Each meter of this lamp requires 12 watts of power at 12 volts DC. It's recommended to choose a power supply with about 20% power reserve to ensure reliable performance. Flat power supply series is especially worth mentioning, as they are only 18 millimeters high and fit perfectly behind furniture panels. Illustrative power supply selections for Talea lamps. For a 2-meter Talea LED light, recommended power supply, flat 12 volt DC, 36 watts, since 24 watts plus 20% equals 28.8 watts. For a 1-meter Talea LED light, recommended power supply, flat 12 volt DC, 15 watts, since 12 watts plus 20% equals 14.4 watts. Talea LED light comes with a mini plug cable, so it's worth considering a ready-to-use power setup or purchasing the appropriate cabling, with splitter as shown in the photo. This solution ensures compatibility, quick installation, and convenience. Choose the right LED power supply to enjoy efficient and stable lighting with Talea Light. If you're unsure which power supply to choose, call or write to us. We'll be happy to help you find the best solution.